soldier. She make it clap.
Yeah, it's very important to be prepared, especially if you're having a big surgery under general anesthesia. One thing for sure, you need 24 to 48 hours of post-operative care. Remember, you need an adult to be with you to help you to get to the bathroom and stuff. You need to get multiple garments. If you're doing a 360 BBL, you need multiple garments. You need the booty pillow. Other things, you might need lymphatic massage. Always remember, when you do surgery, there's always post-operative care. Don't forget, you also need medication. You gotta take the pain medications and antibiotics.